Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Morge from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. And this is a belted kingfisher. I just drove into Pinckney Island. I hadn't been out here in about 3 months. And the bird was up on a wire as I drove in. As soon as I got out of the car, he flew away. But it came back to this wire. And it's really tough to film these birds. Usually they're right over water. There is water on both sides of the road right here. But it's strictly marsh, which leads out to a little bit bigger waterway. And I'm having troubles holding the camera still because there's a little bit of a wind. It is freezing cold today, but the kingfisher doesn't mind. He's used to it. And these particular birds, I've seen them over at Shelter Cove diving in for fish. I've also seen them next to the Shelter Cove Marina. There's a smaller body of water, like a little pond, you know, fresh water. And it's at Shelter Cove Community Park next to the Veterans Memorial. Oh, we just had a bird fly by. Woo! Anyway, it's exciting. I never get to hardly see these birds. They're always so darn far away, so it's exciting. All right, we are coming to you live from Hilton Head Island. It's Karen Martz. Have a great afternoon.